Get this food.
Run, Julie. Get in the house.
This should be good. Take up positions over here. Alright, you're good. You're good. Can you, like, heal her, please? John, don't. Thank you. Treat her, please. Like I said. Very good. Very, very good. Very good, guys. Very good. Don't need this. Let's back up. Okay. I need some coffee. Alright, so now we actually have a raid going now. Finally. They're coming from this location, so that's okay. Let's toggle that on. So Anna can't fight for us, so that's gonna be an issue. However, everybody else is going to be in, gonna go into soldier gear. And everybody else is gonna be ready to fight soon. So, look, the eclipse is ending. I kind of forgot there was an eclipse. We just... Damn. So that's on and ready. Somebody kind of needs to take care of hauling Anna. Can you... haul the cloak? So, let's see, how many people do I actually have to deal with in this fight? Because this is gonna be a big fight. He's got a multiple grenade launcher, that's great. The pocket revolver, pistol, curved frame pistol, assault hammer. A silver assault hammer, right. Okay. Okay, is there anybody that might want to capture him? He's okay. Eh. He's like old. I don't know if you really want him. His melee is off the charts. His mining's off the charts. Okay. I actually don't have a ways of I actually don't have a prison. They're all in their fight gear, everything. We're basically ready for them if they want to pull some shit. Where is Dev, though? Anna? I swear to fucking Christ. Okay. She needs to, Anna needs to, well, once she brings that shit home, she needs to stay in the home. Okay. Go here, Julie. You go here. Quarter tooth. All right. Don't need you going for a walk right now, but I need you right here. Now, where is she? She's okay. She's hauling the steel. Let's go. McKinney. I just need to seize him. Okay, I can release him. That's good, and I should. Anna, once you finish that, I'm gonna restrict you, unfortunately, Anna. You're just gonna stay in the home area. They went underground. It's not good. Don't shoot each other, Mr. Robot. Don't shoot at my fucking animals either, assholes. Oh my god, it's... Oh, my fucking squirrel, nigga? Really? Man. We need to take care of that. So good. Can you stop that? Okay. Is there another person? Okay. Strip. That's okay, that's okay. Okay. I need to get love and stuff real quickly. I need okay, let's rest you. What? Can I do like this maybe? Hold on now, can you do that for me? Can you rescue me? There we go, okay. Okay. I need a really quick prison. Alright, Anna, you are now allowed to go anywhere you want to. Now here's the deal, guys. Here's the deal. Where to put them? Actually, I already know where to put them. They can just be here. That's the prisoner. Actually, no. Never mind. Let's have it. Seven by whatever, right here. Wooden door with several sleeping spots. Okay. They will haul all that stuff out of there, and that'll be for the prisoners. We can toggle this off now. Okay. Can we rescue Kalamazoo too? Jesus Christ. What's up with him? So your right hand was gone. What's up with you? You are actually not that bad. Hopefully I can save him. John, how are you doing, Mickey? I know you got shot or something. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Anna, I'm gonna need you to... I'm gonna need you to rescue... Wait. Anna, I'm gonna need you to maybe try and rescue her, so that this isn't a total loss, please. Maybe we could treat them. How bad is it? Like, do I have to put you? I hope I don't have to put you. Okay, you're not too bad. You're in extreme pain though. You can give her some more. Oh, wait, where are you? Oh, don't go for a walk right now. Treat, oh good, they're getting that done. Come on, I need some more wood. Please get that done. So I kind of want to capture those people. Are these the people that I wanted or not? Well, your hands torn off. What can you do? I mean, whatever. What? I mean, I can take this guy. He just can't do any research or medicine. But he'll just be he'll just be like the guy that kills shit. I mean, that's not 100. That's not too bad. Yeah, I know, John, you're an important person. Okay. John, you need to, like, rest until healed, and I need Anna to, like, can you sleep? Why the fuck are you sleeping? Well, get that done, please. Alright. These are now for prisoners. So, I need you to capture this guy. Who's gonna be our warden here? 12, 15. Alright, let's have Quartersmith be the warden. How's John doing? How's his health? Oh god, that's not good at all. Okay, it's set. Okay. Everybody else can. Now, go back to the worker gear. Oh, she was already. Alright, so these guys. Just help me deal with these people. You get friendly chat to me. It's the best that we can do for you right now. You've almost fucking wrecked us, you pieces of shit. She's sleeping. Quartertooth. Okay, he's buried. It's the best I can do for you guys. I don't think I'm gonna waste it. I don't know if I should waste my medicine on them. I mean, I have heal root, but how much medicine do I actually have? I have 13 medicine right now. So that's a bit of an issue. Okay. Alright, so Kalamazoo is fully healed. Oh wow, so, okay. Oh crap. Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright. So many fucking infections. How are you doing? Your right hand's gone. I know you're infected.